Now, your StormTrack 9 weather.
My, 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 how things change. After all the snow that we had falling through November and December to date, we're dealing with rain between Christmas and New Year's, and plenty of it is on the way, too. StormTrack 9 radar right now is very busy tracking these bands of rain moving northward through the area. Rain appears as green and yellow and even some red colors on the StormTrack 9 radar, where you see other colors like pink and blue. That's where the rain is either freezing on contact with the ground or there's some snow or sleet mixing in. So this is a messy scenario. Temperature readings are at or slightly above or below freezing. So we have the perfect setup with rain falling to create hazardous travel with the freezing of some of that rain. Winter weather advisories remain in effect until 9 p.m. this evening for Ashland, Iron Price, Taylor, Lincoln, Langlade, and Marathon counties, and until midnight tonight for Vilas, Oneida, Forest, and Florence counties for the threat for additional freezing of the rain and causing hazardous travel. The DOT is reporting numerous ice-covered roads already, so I don't think the weather conditions are going to improve very quickly this evening, especially along and north of the Highway 29 corridor. There will be some improvement to the south. Lots more rain is on the way. We've seen what's been going on in our area right now, but look at this huge area of rain that's coming northward through Missouri and Iowa, and it's headed for our area. We expect rain totals over an inch by morning. That could lead to some flooding concerns, which is why the National Weather Service has a flood watch in effect now through 6 a.m. Monday for much of central Wisconsin, including Marathon, Wood Portage, Shawnee, Menominee, Waupaca, and Washera counties. The rain with additional melting snow could lead to flooding of rivers and streams and urban areas too. So really watch yourself. The road conditions should improve by morning because it will be warmer, but we may have ponding of water to deal with. Look at this contrast in temperature readings. Right now we're at 32 in Wausau, warmer in southern Wisconsin, 36 in Madison, but 58 right now in St. Louis. So as that big area of rain moves northeastward this evening and tonight, with it will come very warm air. We will warm appreciably overnight and have a very mild Sunday throughout the area. So if you have to travel tomorrow, I don't think the road conditions are going to be nearly as hazardous as they are right now and will be this evening. That is at least some good news for you if you have to get out and about. Temperatures will slowly rise in our area later this evening and overnight. We'll have more rain. It will be breezy. It will be foggy too, with the east wind at 12 to 25 miles per hour. So our future track shows the rain moving north across the area tonight. Tomorrow the rain will diminish to drizzle and light rain at times. It's going to be a very mild Sunday across the area. We'll have areas of fog too. Look at all the snow falling just to the west of Wisconsin. But another wave of low pressure will come in Sunday night and Monday. That will change rain to snow over the area. In fact, we may have at least a few inches of snow accumulation Monday into early Tuesday. Right now, our forecast is for 2 to 6 inches of snow. So we'll lose some because of the rain and milder conditions tonight and tomorrow. Looks like we'll add back some snow Monday into New Year's Eve. Forecast temperatures tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. well above freezing, 37 to 42. We'll have some light rain. It will be breezy. There will be fog. Fog will persist through the day. It will be much warmer Sunday afternoon, upper 30s to low 40s north of Wausau, maybe touching 50 in the southern part of the area, but there will be fog to deal with. Then, as we approach the new year, we'll have that cooler weather with a chance of some snow Monday and early Tuesday, a quiet day for New Year's Day, partly sunny with a high around 30.